Hello YouTube, today we're doing American cereal.
It's Cinnabon. Or Cinnabon, I don't know how you say it, but you
or
know.
Cinnamon.
It's Cinnabon. But it's basically a cinnamon roll bun thing made by us.
Yeah, special branded, you know, like all that, you know, we paid the money and we've asked them to do this video. Oh no, it's American cereal.
Yeah.
And it looks like from the pissing 80s. Start of the box,
quite dark.
Very dark.
There we go.
So, we've got a few out of the tub already, just shorten the time down a bit to see what they really look like. And they look like pieces of cardboard.
With cinnamon poured on.
Yeah. Okay, they taste alright on the shell. It's got cinnamon taste.
No, it's barely anything.
Go push your bite to it, but you want to put some milk on. You can't have cereal, milk. No, and at the current moment, it's 11 o'clock in the morning, in the afternoon, evening.
So we'll be eating breakfast.
Yeah.
In balls we just found, we never even knew we had.
That's, yeah.
I'll have this one then. Pass me the shovel. We haven't got no stick, proper spoon to eat cereal with. Not clean one, can you?
Try these things with the milk on them, they might taste better. Might be nice for a nice breakfast and it's a cold day. I bet they don't want sugar and shit. Well, forget there's all sugar and shit in this. I think this is our second time we ever tried American cereal.
Well, most of the wheat is American cereal. Most of the wheat here. They're all come there anyway.
Well, I mean, actual ones what's selling in America.
They probably sold there years ago, probably. Oh, I see.
Also with cereal, it doesn't last very long. We'll eat the box in no time.
I mean, we don't eat cereal in the morning, that's the thing. Here you go, the bowl's here.
Some cereals taste better dry, like the milk. This tastes better with the milk. Instead of having a nice chocolatey milk after Cocoa Pops, we'll have a nice cinnamon milk drink.
Cinnamon tea would be nice.
What?
Cinnamon tea. I've had cinnamon tea basically, haven't we? From over there.
Oh yeah. I'll give it about 8 out of 10.
A 10 I give it. That's more than a minute.
Oh yeah, me
on
too.
Camera. I think the most area, it's cheap, it's been cheap.
It's quite a reasonable price.
Quid.
It's £1.
A quid, yeah.
Normally things like this American cereal cost about a fiver.
I'll rip off.
We're just hoping then we're going to have a certain box of cereal locked down. SpongeBob cereal.
Oh yeah, we've got best SpongeBob. That's a daily allowance, daily amount, that's what you've heard about. No cereal is enough amount of cereal. Cardamom. I don't know if it's empty.
Yeah, of course it is.
What about the cereal? We don't have a little bowl, do we? Like they say, you're supposed to have 40 grams of cereal a day.
I think that's a really small box of cereal for the two.
That's still not enough. The little boxes. You know the little box of cereal you get?
Oh, yeah.
More milk coming out. You have about two boxes. Two boxes of them.
More?
Not as good as more, there's only in the first box. Have a look at that while we eat balls, while we eat our cereal. Oh, it's still there. Wait. Yeah, that's a 10,
it's
I
a bit
now.
Of a... Yeah, I think so now.
Gone up now. Another bowl, you have to get convinced.
It's a bit more of a taste to it. It's got... Instead of just having a boring... Say, like having the honey... Cheerios and stuff like that.
I'm out of honey again, you've got their taste anyway. It's Kellogg's anyway.
Yeah, so it's going to be nice, Kellogg's.
You got, it's our company, they've got a bit more stuff than us, people.
Mm. 10 out of 10 for me again.
Yeah, 10 out of 10 for me, it's quite nice. Is it a Christmassy thing?
Yeah. Very Christmassy sort of there. Christmassy cereal. If they're not eating this in America, they're eating them.
Try the game on the back. Stop if you want to see the game, because we're not going to do it, I can't do it. I just look at the last one. I just look at what the answers
just
are.
Just too bothered eating the cereal.
What are the answers? Is it going on the internet? Do you get the answers? That's not very good, is it?
We need more cereal in the, you need more cereal in the box to give you that energy to go on the internet. Well, you're up to you soon, and this is our breakfast now until about this time tomorrow night.
See you soon.
See you soon. Bye.
Bye.